Alrighty. Rosehips. I do. Okay, there's some mushrooms over there. Is that a supply cache? Looks like it. Oh, we'll come back for it later. Well, well, what are we having? A lot of deer. Deer clearing. Oh, appropriate name. Not all that creative, but fitting. And a cave. Excellent. Yo, what's up? I'm gonna turn you into bacon later. Hey, friend. It's alright, I'm not gonna eat you. Yet. Did I say that out loud? Are you a warm cave at least? Yes, thank you. Not terribly intent on feeding me, though. Still, that's something. So we're cold, tired, and hungry, and we're going okay for drink. That's about it. Well, my friends want to watch me suck at firing a gun? You've come to the right place. I seriously scared that one off already? Oh no, he's still there. Come on. I'm downwind and everything. Oh yeah, they're definitely scared to all hell of me. Oh, I must get back to the bloody cave. It is pretty freaking cold at the moment. I don't really need to light a fire in here, I should just be able to nap for a bit. Sweet. Hey dear. Just here to sell oranges, don't mind me. There's a good deer. That's right, we're friends. Aren't we? That's right. Old mate Byron. He is a friend of deer. Especially friendly is his belly. Damn it! See, guys, that is how the fuck you do it. Hunting 101 with Pyron motherfucking Zero. If you only have one bullet, you know you're gonna do it right. I may regret that later when I come face to face with a wolf, but you know. You can't have everything in life. See, how much did I put on that? Not much. Alright, look, we'll just harvest half an hour to start with. Is the fire still going? Yeah, it is. Nice. Oh, we'll whack you on here. I hope that wasn't a wolf. Nah, I think we're okay. Can't really afford to stay out here too much longer. We'll have to come back for the hide, I think.
Yes.
Maybe he's getting a bit hungry, is he? Fair enough. Oh, we'll cook a bit of it.
I could eat anything.
You're right, mate. Stay calm. I think we're gonna go back in our cave there. Well, I just hope we don't come face to face with any wolves, because we only found, like, two bullets. I've already used one of them to take down a wolf off-screen before I started streaming. It's okay. We're going alright. Jeez, we don't have a huge amount of matches left. Might have to start looking for some more firewood soon. It's definitely demanding not having appropriate gear for the weather. Got to make sure there's no wolves, good. How are we doing for heat and everything else? Fine. Have a sip, eat some deer. Probably be doing a lot of that. Oh, we do have the coal, that's true. The deer, cook a bit more deer. Yeah, we seem to be doing okay. Getting pretty tired from the looks of it. I'm getting very tired. I'll have to have a nap soon. Not before we cook the rest of this deer. Getting super cold out. He left. Didn't like watching me succeed. No, we're getting to this peak, guys. At least that's the goal. Really hope we can get to that summit. We can cook some of those. Also, we're getting really tired, but fatigue won't kill you. At least not for a very long time. Okay, we should be fine. Ooh, that's good. Oh, that makes a really hot fire. Alright. Time to have a nap and hope for the best. Don't attack me, wolves or bears in my sleep, please. Woke up freezing, of course I did. It's basically Start Fire Simulator 2016. Also, Freeze to Death Simulator. I like that. We're doing alright, though. We'll sleep for another couple hours. Hope for the best. It's daylight, so this should be a warm cave very soon. Good. Thank you. Why is this not a warm cave now? That's annoying. Oh well. Alright, where to now? If we cross Deer Clearing, then there should potentially be a cache. I think. Or a cargo, yes indeed. There could also be wolves, which hopefully we don't see. Anyway, let's hope for the best, shall we? As always, it is effing cold. More rose hips, beauty. Is that deer we fucked off before? Yeah, wrecked son. Hello. Phew, if only. That's interesting though, it ran towards me. That's usually not a good sign. So I'm gonna go around this way, I think. Getting a little low on things to sustain a fire. Also getting really freaking cold. Now I'm gonna look for the cache and maybe chop that on the way back. So, top tip, the shift key. You just about never want to press that unless you're being chased by something. Because, yeah, it's bad news. You need that stamina to climb the ropes. Are we actually out of the wind here? Yeah, we are. Let's go, so I could chop this. That would, in theory, be better than the other one. Still pretty cold just here. Ah, oh, we're at 100, who cares, we can do anything. That looks like the summit over there. So now would be a good time to mention that we are roughly halfway to the peak. Or the summit, as it's called. Yeah, that's good. My eyes didn't deceive me. There was a little deposit box here. Very nice. Still feeling pretty cold, though. Well, let's see what Lady Luck gives us today.
I could use this.
Cured leather. Cured rabbit pelts. Cured leather. lots of stuff. I think I'm going to start leaving some of these. We don't need them all. We don't have a workbench to use them with, so... Still, that'll be good for fixing our shoes when it comes to that. Rifle cleaning. Whetstone. Whetstone. Rifle cleaning. Simple tools. Can leave that. Take that. We don't need the other one. We don't need the other one. That's certainly not terrible. It's not amazing, but it's not terrible. Unfortunately, we can clean the rifle, but we can't load it. Windswept. Took a little windswept. Yeah. Where to go from here? Dunno. We found the cache. Do we just continue towards the peak? Or is there time? It's not a huge amount of time, honestly, but... maybe we should stick a fire here. Chop up that box. Warm up a bit, and then keep going. Because we're definitely going to need some more stuff to keep the fires going. Should have time to make a little bit more water. Maybe half a liter. Excellent, now we're okay for everything. It's almost time for a break. I'll keep trekking on for just a little while. They're gonna be handy. What is that? Oh, it's a deer. It's fine. Deers are friendly. That's a branch. No, thank you. Something I have to try to stop doing is quickly changing directions. I know that's got me, like, sprained ankles before. Because it's just such a ingrained thing you have after playing a lot of FPS games and stuff like that. But yeah, this person is literally made out of cardboard, papier-mâché, and or raddits. If you do much of that, you're going to be in trouble. Let's see, mate. Slowly around this way. things. That is a branch. And once again, you're running away. Into me. That is a good sign that a predator is nearby. Although it is interesting that it is not chasing you. Okay. Crow's hips, thank you. It'd be great to get out of this wind. What was that? Oh yeah, it just happens immediately. I was waiting for the load bar, but it doesn't happen because it's a twig. That's like the only thing you can pick up. Nice. Nice. Okay, we'll try and get to the high ground before going for a break. Anything nasty in our way? Not from the looks of it. Alright, back in five, guys.